Wow, we started.
We started.
Hi.
Hi.
Wait, can I do the intro?
Yeah, you do the intro because I did the intro.
Hello, my name. Wait, say something.
Bitch.
Hello, my name is Emily, and this is Chris, and today we're playing a game where we have to guess the character from the fandom.
Yeah,
so basically, I'm Chris, that's Emily. I mixed that up again.
We're basically just going to say character's name, you have to guess what the fandom they're from.
Okay, who wants to go first?
You!
Wait, rock, paper,
no, sure. I have Harry Potter, like, it's on, in case you didn't notice.
Okay, this is the person I don't remember the last name. Okay. But his name is Luke.
From the Percy Jackson
yep.
fandom, Luke Castellan.
That's his last name?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. Well, anyway, you got that.
What
one. Here, write a point on your paper.
Okay. I'm just gonna give you the most obvious one. I'm not even gonna say last name.
Okay.
Hermione.
Oh, Harry Potter.
Yeah, bitch!
Going a little bit harder. Barney Stinson.
That's from How I Met Your Mother.
Yep.
Right? I don't watch that show. But...
Love that show. You know it's my favorite show.
Yeah. Going a little bit harder?
Mm-hmm.
Let's do... This one you should probably get, but whatever. James Moriarty.
That's from, Sherlock.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
He's up there.
Yeah.
The poster. Can't see it right now, but... Your turn.
Steve Rogers.
Bitch. Captain America slays my life.
Avengers. You got that
one. Avengers, Captain America, whatever you want to call it. Okay. Nico D'Angelo.
Percy Jackson.
Or
Heroes of Olympus.
Whichever you want to go with, that's right.
Rose.
Rose Tyler from Doctor Who.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna say my hardest for last, but so Bucky Barnes.
Captain America.
Dang.
Marvel. Basically. Not saying last name for tricking purposes. Luna.
Well, apparently, so you're trying to trick me?
Mm-hmm.
So normally I would say Luna Lovegood, but that's not the Luna you're referring to, is it?
That is, actually.
It is? Oh.
Yeah, I'm referring to Luna Lovegood.
Why are you trying to trick me then?
Because, no, I'm not trying to trick you, I was trying to say Luna, so you don't say the last name so you don't get it immediately.
No, that's the only Luna I know.
Exactly.
Luna Lovegood.
That's the point.
I thought you were trying to trick me because there's like multiple Lunas.
No, there's
okay.
just Luna.
Okay, so.
Luna Lovegood is bae.
Luna sweats.
She really is, I love her.
Going into a bit harder territory.
Oh, yay.
Charlie Bradbury. Charlie is my bae.
I don't know what any of this could be. Why do I have a slight suspicion that it's Merlin?
Is that your final guess?
Yeah.
No. It's Supernatural.
Not? Wait, really?
Felicia Day plays Charlie Bradbury.
No! Dang it. Oh, I'm sad. I missed. Why did I miss that?
Do you know who Charlie Bradbury
yes.
is?
Yes.
Yeah. I figured you knew who it is. Because Felicia slays.
I feel terrible.
You should.
Maximum.
Maximum?
Mm-hmm. Book series.
Yeah, it's the James Patterson series, right?
Yeah.
Is it just called Max?
It's Maximum Ride.
Because I have that. You see, I have that book.
Yeah.
I've never read before in my life. I just.
Oh my god, it's so good.
I just stole from the brother's room. John Cooper.
Do I know this?
You could.
I could.
She appears in two shows, but in the main show that you know of, she only appeared in one episode. Neon Gavon.
Bates Motel?
No.
No?
You give up.
Yeah, I give up.
Gwen Cooper is from Torchwood, but she was in the Doctor Who episode.
She was?
Mm-hmm.
When,
in the fourth season with the 10th Doctor, when all his companions got back together.
Yeah,
when
yeah.
Captain Jack was there, Captain Jack got his friends from Torchwood, Yanto Jones, and Gwen Cooper to help fight the Daleks.
Nice. Okay, Alfred F. Jones.
Fuck. Alfred F. Jones. I don't know anything with an Alfred F. Jones. Wait, what's Alfred's last name to bat?
Mm-mm.
Is that?
Nope.
I'm gonna guess Italia. Cause
it is the Italia. It's America.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
Why?
Why is America named Alfred F. Jones?
Because Alfred Freedom Jones. Alfred is the most popular American name, and Jones is the most popular American last name.
Okay, Alfred is not the most popular American.
I mean, it's not, but I think they chose it because of America, Alfred. I don't know.
Okay.
Basically, actually, one of the things, there's an episode in Italia where England goes to America and mentions, "You look a lot like Captain America." He's like, "I know, because I want to be him."
Same.
I was like, it's legit.
So I get a point because.
Yeah.
Gawain.
Game of Thrones?
Mm-mm. Nope. Merlin.
That's the Merlin. Of course, I knew there was Merlin in there.
There's gotta be Merlin in there. Gawain's like one of my favorite characters.
Cecil Palmer.
Cecil. I know that name.
I've mentioned to you before.
Cecil. I've heard that meme before. It's not a book series.
Nope, not a book series, not a TV show, not a movie. There's other forms of entertainment.
Is it that podcast thing that you watch?
Mm-hmm, or listen to.
Yeah, what's it called? Oh, don't tell me what it's called. Isn't it like Night Vale or something?
Yeah, Welcome to Night Vale, that's what it's called.
Oh, okay.
By the way, no one knows what he looks like because it's a podcast.
Yeah.
So, like, it's cool. So when people cosplay, they're cosplaying as someone, but no one at the same time. Interesting.
Hank Schrader.
I know this name. Don't know where from. I feel terrible. What is it?
It's from Breaking Bad.
I don't watch Breaking Bad, but that's where I heard the name. Jessica Day.
Jessica Day. Isn't that a Marvel character?
Nope. Well, if it is, then I don't know, but...
this character named Jessica, I think. I don't know. Jessica Day. I'm trying to think of all your fandom.
This is the one I don't talk about much. Because I'm behind.
I'm just gonna say American Horror Story, because I don't know.
I do not watch American Horror Story, so no.
Okay, what is it?
It's New Girl.
Oh, New Girl. I never watched New Girl in my life.
It's such a funny show. It's a good show.
Okay, this one you're not gonna get whatsoever, because it's one of my newer fandoms.
But newer fandoms? You have more?
But when you leave here, you should go watch, because it's only, I think, 6 episodes. And it's really
6
good.
Episodes?
Yeah, it's really good.
Is it on Netflix?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
TJ Hammond.
I got no idea.
Political Animals.
I feel like this is a really funny show.
It's not funny.
It's not funny?
It's a drama. It has, you know the movie Alien?
Yeah.
Sigourney Weaver. She's the main character.
Hmm.
And then...
is it about
Bucky
being...
Barnes is TJ Hammond.
Oh.
And TJ's gay. He's a gay because Elaine Hammond, who's his mom, used to be married to Bud, and Bud was the former president of the United States, and now Elaine is trying to be, is running for president.
I've heard about this show.
It's really good.
Isn't it a Netflix episodes. Netflix
yeah.
original? Yeah.
No, it's not Netflix original.
It's not?
No.
I thought it was. Why is there only 6 episodes?
Oh, you're thinking of House of Cards.
House of Cards, yeah.
Of. I tried to watch that, but they killed a dog in the first, 5 minutes. I'm like, fuck this!
They killed a dog. Done. His name, I don't know his last name. I don't think he ever had a last name in the show. Cooper.
Cooper.
Rachel actually loves the show. I found that out when I was talking to her about it.
What does she like? She doesn't watch much TV. Okay.
It's a comedy. It's on Netflix. Just season 1 came on Netflix and she watched the whole thing in a day. Because it's really good. You won't know it.
Yeah, I won't. Comedy...
it's a comedy.
This came out on Netflix. Is it a Netflix original?
No, not a Netflix original. AMC, actually. ABC. Right?
AMC does not have comedy.
Yeah, I was about to say ABC.
I'm like, what?
ABC Family. But it's not that family. So.
The Fosters?
Nope.
I don't know them.
Young and Hungry.
Never heard of that. Oh, yes, I have heard of
it. Yeah. It was. Remember when we went to the mall and she was literally everywhere?
Yeah.
Yeah, that has Emily Osment. And she's bae. She does really good. Cooper's her boyfriend, who is better than her actual love interest. Sorry. I'm not even kidding. It pisses me off. But she left both of them and moved to do her dreams. So I was like, you know what? Proud of you.
Proud of you. Okay.
Forget the man. Anyway, no wait. One more thing. Ashley Tisdale is in it too. And she plays a lesbian. It's great. It's freaking great.
Okay.
Anyway.
Last one. This one's kind of a giveaway, but whatever. No. Ned Stark.
Oh. Iron Man. Just kidding. It's Game of Thrones.
Yeah, I'm like...
no, I'm not.
That's not a ridiculous name either in Game of Thrones. Not all the Game of Thrones names are ridiculous.
Most of them are.
Most of them are.
Oh, I knew it was Game of Thrones.
So I got 8 points. How many did you get? You got
Congratulations, you win.
Yeah. So, the one recommendation I have for you is Political Animals, 6 episodes.
Okay, 6 episodes. Really how long are they?
An hour long.
I'm already watching Orange is the New Black, and that's an hour long, and I'm like...
Oh. But, no, like, it's TV hour long, so it's, like, 47 minutes.
Oh.
Whereas Netflix hour long is, like, 58 minutes.
No, it's annoying.
Because Netflix doesn't have to, like, worry about... I should have done Daredevil! Daredevil's such a good show.
I haven't seen it yet.
So good.
Heard it's interesting. Isn't he blind?
Yeah.
That must be interesting.
So good. I love it so much. Foggy!
There's this Marvel thing called the Team of Red, and it's Daredevil, Spider-Man, and Deadpool.
Hey, I would totally watch that.
And people will ship Deadpool and Spider-Man way too much. Anyway, we're done.
I think you and Stone. So, subscribe to him.
Ow.
I just hurt him.
Actually, why?
Because I'm stronger than him.
Okay, we're leaving.
Go subscribe.
Well, you can subscribe to me. I don't care.
How dare you?
I was the first person to miss something. I'm sad. Oh, really?
This is not.